The Director General of Hospitals at the Palestinian Health Ministry warned of the coming wave of COVID-19 infections due to citizens' lack of commitment to safety and preventive measures.
The Palestinian Health Ministry is making strenuous efforts to expand the capacity within their hospitals by providing all necessary training and equipment to the medical staff. Our reporter Yumna Sayed has more on that.
Health in Gaza is sounding the danger alarm. As a result of a significant increase in the number of COVID cases, the Director General of Hospitals at the Ministry of Health warned of the coming wave of the corona pandemic in light of the citizens' lack of commitment to safety and prevention measures, and explained that this may affect the capacity of specialized hospitals to treat critical and serious cases of COVID-19 in Gaza Strip.
In the event that this pandemic continues to escalate and the number of cases requiring hospitals increases beyond the capacity of hospitals, this will lead to a catastrophe and breakdown of the health system in the Gaza Strip. And this is what we strive to avoid, and accordingly, the health sector is in dire need of strengthening its capabilities through ventilators and supportive means of breathing.
Meanwhile, the Ministry of Health is making strenuous efforts to expand the capacity of beds and other specialized places to enhance services within hospitals to reach 100 beds equipped with all necessary needs, oxygen treatment, and other medical devices, and will be rearranging the places designated for transferring them to COVID departments and training medical staff to work within these sites, which have reached 50 doctors up to now, to work in intensive care departments in addition to training 200 nurses to support these services.
The Ministry of Health is dealing with two strategies to face this dangerous confrontation. The first is through tightening the measures in the red area. The second is the early discovery of the cases so that we are able to provide the necessary care.
Work is underway to open these departments in every hospital available in the Gaza Strip, attributing the reason to the increase in serious cases of COVID-19 that need oxygen treatment in the first place and the European hospitals' inability to absorb the great numbers of infections. For KTV2, this is Yumna Sayed, Gaza, Palestine.